Speak to me. Who are you? Where are you now?
I only know myself from stories told about me.
Memory is seared into my flesh, my hair, my voice.
I am with you.
She whispers to me, and her presence is as comforting as the scent of spices.
When he reaches me, embraces me, I feel the void in my life, then feel it filled.
I cry out silently to this God, either to let me do this or stop me from doing it.
I am ash, dregs, human no longer. I have no name.
Speak to me. Who are you? Where are you now?